Drinks and keep coming, they go, oh, I don't know if I'm in the mood for this. Well, the old foot starts going like this. Okay, mum's hip starts going like this. She puts down her handbag, whatever that's about. Well, same with the sheep. But they're just going to get up there and start dancing. I feel a bit of rhythm, thing. Yeah, okay, the crowd's with me. Each one is going to do their own individual dance. Right. No Highland dancing here today. Okay, so look, Harry's on the dance floor. He's going to lead it because he's our choreographer. We're going to work our way through the boys. Big crowd out there expecting great things from you, Dougal. No pressure or anything, mate, okay? But you're in Scotland, so don't let them down. Good idea, Sam. I forgot about stretching. That is very important. That's right. Flip and Martin, okay? Good idea, Nobby. Susie, okay? Right, today, folks, we're going to do the hustle. Right. Lenny. Hello, Lenny. Is anyone in there? Oh, I can't have a check for the choreographer down there. Okay, so are you all ready? Good, okay. Just feel a groove there. That's right, Lenny. That's right, Harry. Watch and learn. Hello, Lenny. Check this out, mate. That's That's right. Harry, you lead it, mate. That's right. Hit movement. Okay, God knows what planet Sam's on. I don't know what he's doing. He's shaking his little tush in the back there. That's right, Lenny's up. Okay, bit of a slow bit. Okay, that's right. Okay, Harry, back up. That's right. Okay. Right, Lenny, do your bit as though you've been on the grass all night. That's right, put your hand. That's right. Just, yeah, look a bit vacant. That's right. Okay, Dougal, don't hold back. Right foot first, mate. Right foot. That's right. Okay, and then back and forth. And then use your head a little bit. Okay, that's right. Just get in the groove there. Okay, Nobby doing a bit of break dancing. I don't know what he's going to do. But if he does, I hope he doesn't do a head spin. Right. There we go, Lenny. Okay, righto, Dougal, take it away, mate. Okay, that's right. A little bit of head movement. That's right. Okay, he's not letting Scotland down. That's right. Oh look, there's life in Suffolk. Yeah, well done. Okay, brilliant there, Dougal. Okay.
Ooh!
Yeah, he's from Glasgow, all right? Yep, okay. That's right. Martha, show off your legs, darling. Hey, Martha. Okay, very nice. Oh, steady, mate. Blimey. Getting a bit keen there. Okay. There you go, Susie. Martha doing a steamy one under pressure. Okay, that's right. We're doing the old head thing there. Okay, lovely. Very well done there. Okay, there we go, Big Terry down there, Tetzel down there, good boy. Okay, there we go, folks, there's the sheep show, thank you very much. Okay. Oh dear. Okay, couple of days, we're here again tomorrow, we're here again at... Okay, so, quick.
So tomorrow the companion show will have
after this class
coaching classes for people who are in the kennel
club.
Whatever you can do.
Thank you.
I don't think.
Oh.
Can't really bar, but...
Can I show you?
Yes, sir. No.
Hello people, welcome back to the last half. Well, we've been around the showground, we've been taking you around, showing you all the stuff that's there. There's a lot there, there's food craft stalls, there's art and crafts, there's showies, there's tractors, stuff happening in the main arena, what else? You name it, there's a lot happening. And it's turned out a really good day. Busy there. Sun has been shining and still is. No, it's been a really good day. I did buy some stuff that I tried. I bought this here, a yogurt. It's a raspberry yogurt. And what else did I buy? Put it on the ground a minute. I bought some cheese as well. Bought that, tasted it, and it was lovely. Bought that today, so that's my two stuff I bought. Spent some money, and I spent money on like an ice cream and water. I've been drinking plenty of water. By God, it's been hot, you know, so I've been drinking plenty of fluid, water, and I had an ice cream as well. Sunday's schedule was good. It's on again tomorrow. I will put information up here for you guys to see if you're coming tomorrow. let's tell you what's on tomorrow's programme. It opens, if I'm right. I did see just now, hold on. Yeah, it's on here. It starts at 8. Well, you can come at 8 anyway. But there's a lot more happening tomorrow as well. Here we go. I'll try and put all that up as well. The link to the tariff show for you guys. That's what I'll do. So if you're coming tomorrow, you'll know where to come. Good for the family and the kids. Plenty to do. Yeah, so what we're doing, we're just waiting for the bus to go back to Bucky. Again, the number 35. That is due at 17:25. It's due, so hopefully it's not late. So keep your fingers crossed. But that is it from me. Don't forget to follow me on YouTube and all that. Like and subscribe. And I shall catch you, hopefully, up the Black Isles on Wednesday or Thursday. But for me, bye-bye.